The Nigerian Air Force has taken delivery of the first batch of six A-29 Super Tucano aircraft from the United States. Director of Public Relations and Information, Nigerian Air Force Headquarters, Air Commodore Edward Gapquet, announced this in a statement in Abuja. According to Gapquet, the aircraft arrived Kano at about 12:34 p.m.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.